Wait, wait, you're on the left side.
Not yet. Now, the last belt you're gonna wear. To the folks here, this is nothing new. We've been through this before. But this was a different test in that I think the consensus of all the senseis, several of us that have done this for a long time, we have never seen breakdowns done so well. Right from Kiyomikata to Nanko, all of them. Since Becky was actually moved to actually compliment somebody. And if you've ever been in a test with Sensei Becky, you know that doesn't happen a lot. Like, this is the first. So, it was a very good test. Have some things to work on. There were some weaknesses along with your strengths. I think you know what they are, but I would encourage you to come to Sensei Becky, Sensei Kate, Sensei John, Sensei Jim, Sensei Riley, to address some of those weaknesses that you can fix, make better, certainly, and some confidence. So, up. Wouldn't make your belt up.
Tony, red. Sensei Tony, red.
Kiss your parents. Acknowledging your parents. Aye! Miss Ford.
Otsumani, red.
Acknowledging your rank, right? Us!
Us!
Okay.